The Janesville Police Department asking for your help finding this guy. Take a look at him. He may be involved in a possible sexual assault that happened at the Donald Trump political rally in Janesville. This was yesterday. A 15-year-old girl claims that somebody groped her. She says she moved to defend herself, and then somebody else in the crowd started spraying pepper spray. She did get hit with that.
Senator Ted